Hello, my name is Dr. Amir Mehran. I'm the Director of Bariatric Surgery at Lapeer Health Systems. I'm here to talk to you about a new operation called the vertical sleeve gastrectomy, also known as the sleeve or sleeve gastrectomy. This is a relatively new operation, but has been in existence for quite a while as part of another operation called the duodenal switch. The duodenal switch is an older operation which entails removal of part of the stomach. It also involves rerouting a significant part of the intestine to help patients lose weight. Some surgeons started doing this in two stages, where they did the vertical sleeve gastrectomy part first, to come back later when the patients were at a lower risk profile to have the second part done. And they realized that some of these patients did not require the more risky second part, and they did just fine with the partial stomach removal. And that's where sleeve gastrectomy began, as a standalone operation. It's a great operation. It offers many of the benefits that you get with the other procedures, such as the gastric bypass with adjustable band, minus a lot of the side effects. It can be applied to almost any patient. There are very, very few contraindications. There are some patients whom we feel are far better suited for the vertical sleeve than the other operations, such as the gastric bypass. This is a very viable option for most patients. Insurance companies are now covering this far more than they did before. So we think that this is an option that patients should really consider when they're considering their weight loss surgery options.